This is a revolution in dialysis systems. To connect the catheter with the center module, an ergonomic grip has been placed on the side to open the lid. The catheter is inserted into the provided rail and then fixed in place by closing the lid. This initiates the sterile connection between the catheter and the device. The two other parts, battery and waste cartridge, are detachable. Our system is used like this during the day. Many people also use dialysis during the night. Nighttime dialysis is made possible by folding the belt together and placing it next to the bed. The two outer parts can be flipped down to hold the entire package together. This is the Mobilysis application. By clicking on the Mobilysis app button, the user directly enters the main menu. The main menu shows the system's primary elements. Every dialysis session is divided into multiple cycles. The colored circle segments inform you about the state of the current cycle. The numbers in the middle of the inner circle represent the progress of the current cycle, as well as the remaining dialysis time. After every completed cycle, the dialysis liquid is drained from the abdominal cavity and cleaned by an internal filter. The four icons below the circle indicate the patient's heart rate, remaining capacity of the waste cartridge, the connection status, and the remaining battery life. At the bottom of the page, you see the SOS and the info buttons. By clicking on the SOS button, the patient issues an emergency call. The info button directs you to a quick guide to wearing and connecting the device. To see the health statistics, just click on the button at the bottom of the page. A detailed report is transmitted to the responsible doctor after every completed dialysis session to help maintain accurate and informative records.